Hi guys. So today I'm going to be reacting to Block B Buster's From Seoul music video. They came out with two music video. I'm going to be reacting to both of them. The first one that came out was From Seoul, and I've been putting it off until because I knew the other one's gonna come out based off of teasers. So I just put it off until the other one comes out so I can do reaction to them both on the same day. From what I've seen so far, they have I haven't seen much people do reaction to them, but this is a special reaction for me because as you guys know, Block B, Zico from Block B has left. He has left the group. So I don't know what they're gonna do. They're gonna find a new leader, or are they just gonna like disband the group? 'Cause we all know that so many groups has been disbanded, like BAP. B2B, they're all in the military. And then they're like based. So a lot of groups are going out, either due to military or they're just like not together anymore. So I'm really happy that Block B Busters are still here and they're keeping their name. So I don't know what's gonna happen to Block B. Hopefully they can still go on without Zico. I'm just happy that Zico is still doing his own thing, so that's good. They're not completely gone. So let's just see how it is. Block B is on my top favorite original groups. They're one of the first groups that got me into K-pop, so they have a special place in my heart, and they're just really underrated. As like, there's so many new groups out that Block B has been like going under, and especially since they're not active as much, so that kinda causes that. So I'm really sad about that, but I'm really happy when I saw that Block B Bastards is still here. I'm so happy. Even though none of the members in here were my bias, Zico was my bias, and so was oh my God, Ait was his. Oh my God, my mind is like went completely blank. I'm just gonna get this started and. We're gonna get this started, but in this group, I think B-Bomb is my favorite. But anyways, let's just get this started, and here we go. Is it gonna be like hyped, or is it going to be maybe not this one? Maybe the other one is going to be a little bit more hyped. Ooh, I like the instruments. I like that beat. Long time no see, indeed. Oh, B-Bomb. You can. I don't care, yeah. Don't care about no fame. Your original, your hey, Pio. Do something about your friend. I love the word soul. Like it's the city and it's like your soul, you know? Oh, that's smart, the dimples, cute. Oh, the instrument. Okay. Oh. I don't care. She gotta find the flying game. Don't need a flex. Good. Oh, I like that too. He's like so happy. He's like, I'm gonna go. Okay. What was he eating? Ooh, I want some. Was it the cookie? There's still, isn't it? Oh, it's like that, it's not this. That's so pretty. Oh, the beat, the instrument. That could be like a screensaver, like that's really beautiful. Okay, yeah, that was like chill. That was their debut, like Block B Buster's debut song. I was like so hyped. Oh my god, it's been a while since I listened to that. Oh my god. Now I'm gonna go listen to that, their like debut, the subgroup's debut. Oh my god. So this was like completely the opposite. It was kind of like the song with the girl that was playing like video games or something. Kind of reminded me of that, like how slow it was. I really enjoyed it. I feel like the other song is gonna be more hyped, but this one was like a really chill song, really chill music video. It just reminded me of like, they don't have to be underrated. They're the older K-pop fans like them, and the new ones might not know, even know about them, or like, yeah, because they haven't been like active much. So they still have their older fans. I got into K-pop in 2013, and they still were active back then. So they're on my top five. So I feel like this song really showed like they were like, I don't care about the fame. I love myself and like my fans or something like that. I think she got English subtitles, but from what I could understand, it was like a really relatable, like really current song that was like just talking about their situation. I think this is a mini album. I'm definitely going to check it out. I really enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought. It was beautiful. P.O. I mean, he wasn't really a rapper, but he raps too, so I guess now in this subgroup he's like an official rapper. But yeah, I really really enjoyed it. Be sure to stay tuned for my reaction to their second comeback. Let me know what you guys thought. Like I said, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.